But we'll see how it plays out. So I will give you guys the preview of what we have in store, and then we will start with the warm-up. I'm gonna add a little bit to the warm-up just to get a little bit more into it. So it's go time. Come on. Okay, so virtual today we have two rounds of kind of, I'll say this one's our activation. So we have five aside or five, sorry, each of our YTWs. Then we're going to go into eight aside of our star plank rotations. And then 30 seconds of a straight leg hip bridge. For this one, if you have a chair, a stool, or if you're near stairs, you're going to need them because I'll show you why when we go through it. I'm also going to add in our just old virtual warm up with like 30 seconds of high knees, 30 seconds of butt kicks, 30 seconds of skips, and then just some skater strides. We'll go through two rounds of that and then just one round of the kind of cardio base warm up. Then, like I said, we have a throwback to our lockdown. So we're going three rounds for time. It says run for 2 minutes, or you have 800 meters on your rower. If you have one at home, I'd say 0.8 on your bike. And then if you're skipping, we're just going to skip for 2 minutes. I'm going to skip for 2 minutes. So if you're on your machine, you can either go for 2 minutes with me, or you can just rest and wait if your 800 meters comes before my skipping's done. And then we have 50, oh, I guess this is on your own. Never mind. You don't have to follow me. 50 bench dips, 50 lunges, and then 50 alternating leg V-sits. That one you want to go, like you want to finish all 50 dips and then all 50 lunges and then all 50 leg V, alternating leg V-sits. And we're going through that three times through. And then we have a little bit of stretching at the end. I'll probably add a couple extra stretches included with these four. Nice long holds for these guys too. All right. So we will start with our warm up. We're gonna go starting with high knees for 30 seconds and then go into some butt kicks and all that fun stuff. All right. I'll kind of time it out if and call it out when to switch to the next one. But starting first with our high knees, hopefully you have. All right, starting with high knees just on the spot, 30 seconds. And going into butt kicks. We're gonna do 10 aside, 20 total of our skater stride. 10 aside, 20 total. All right, going into our next part, we're gonna go through two rounds. On your stomachs, we have five of each. So
starting off with our wide. Head to neutral. Squeezing at the top and coming down for 5 reps. And then going out to T's. Same thing, squeezing at the top. 5 reps. And last one, W's. Squeezing on shoulder blades.
Next one,
we're in our side plank, and we have foot bringing up. You have 8 rotations on one side and then 8 rotations on the other. If holding that leg up, if holding your leg up too much is too much, you put your foot down and just doing regular rotations. So you have 8 a side. All right, this is where you're gonna grab either your chair, stool, or going to your stairs. We're gonna do a 30-second straight leg bridge. So feet are up. Doesn't have to be too high of an elevated surface. Just your feet are up straight and you're going into that glute bridge. We're gonna hold for 30 seconds, all right? Going in 3, 2, and 1. Squeezing those glutes at the top. Stop, almost there. Three, two, and one. Nice. All right. One round down, we're going through that all over again. So starting back on your stomach with our Y's, T's, and W's. Or squeeze those shoulder blades at the top. Favorite our side plank, either in that star position, but you have 8 a side of those rotations. Side, then we're going to that last straight leg hip bridge. So bring those feet up, legs are straight. We're going in 3, 2, and 1. Driving those hips up, squeezing those glutes. 30 seconds. Thank you. three, two, and one. Whew. All right.
Warm up done. So our main chunk, I'm going to put, we're going to go 35. I'll put a max time. We'll go 30 minutes, but if you need more time, I think we might, but I don't think we will. 10 minutes around. I feel like that's lots of time. Anyways, so you have three rounds for time. You have either 2 minutes of skipping or 2 minutes or 800 meters of a cardio. So if you want to run, if you have the room, you can run around your house. If you really want to, you go outside, but I don't recommend it. if you have a machine like a bike or a rower, you have 800 meters on that machine, or you got 2 minutes like me for the skipping. Then you're going into 50 dips. Doesn't have to be on a box, whatever you got. Even if you got a stair, a school chair, the straighter your legs are and farther away, the harder it is. But you have 50 dips. Then you have 50 alternating lunges. If you want to and you'd like to add weight, you can, but does not specify. 50 lunges and then 50 total alternating leg V-sits, right? 50 total, 25 a side. We got 30 minutes max, so it should be more than enough time. If not, I will add some more, and then we have stretching at the end. And then that's it for today. So 30-minute time cap, three rounds, 2 minutes of a cardio, or 800 meters if you have a machine, and then into 50 dips, 50 lunges, and 50 alternating V-sits. Okay. Starting with those skips or your cardio, 2 minutes, going in 10 seconds. Three, two, and one. 2 minutes of that cardio. They want my treasures so they get their pleasures from my folks. Like you can see me, you can squeeze. I'm easy, I'm sleazy. I got reasons why I tease. And boys just come and go like seasons for delicious. But I ain't promiscuous. And if you were suspicious, all that shit is fictitious. I blow kisses. That put them boys on rock, rock. And they be lining down the block just to watch. What a guy, so delicious. Dips and 51 dips.
Hit it, Berkey. All the time I turn around, brothers gather around, always looking at me up and down, looking at me. I just want to say it now, I ain't turned around enough, I'm a little mama, I don't want it to get mad. And I know I'm coming off just a little bit conceited, and I keep on repeating how the boys want to eat it, but I'm trying to tell that I can't be treated like clientele, because they say she delicious, but I ain't promiscuous, and if you were suspicious, all that shit is fictitious, I put kisses, that put them boys on rock, rock, and they be lining down the block.
50 total. Got. And 50 lunges.
My body stay vicious, I be up in the gym, just working on my fitness, he's my witness. I put your boy on rock, rock, and he be lining down the block just to watch what I got. So delicious.
Dog, keep going, keep going. 50 dips, then 50 lunges.
Jogging through those alternating V-sits, 50 total, and your back to that cardio for 2 minutes.
I'm
Round of the cardio, then back to those sits. You're just under 10 minutes in. Lunges more fun and adding a weight. You don't have to, but I'm gonna do it just for fun. Keep going.
Thank you.
time on that cardio.
That odd slow dip.
Thank you.
Nice job, crew. So we got 7.5 minutes left, finishing up 3 rounds total. And do those lunges onto those last of those V-sits. I'll show you V-sits. Keep going, keep going.
Ladies, do you need any more time? So you probably are done.
I'm good.
You're good. All right. We will move on to probably my favorite part of the virtual, the stretching. All right. So we are going to start with our first stretch. We're going to hold for, it says 2 minutes. We'll go for 90 seconds and we'll see how we're feeling.
Okay, first one. So sit on your butt. We're going to go 1 foot out to the side and you're going to lean over to that one side as far as you can. If you get your nose to your knee, awesome. We're going to hold this for 90 seconds, 1.5 minutes. Just getting comfortable into the stretch. Should feel it in your hamstring and then a little bit into that one side on that far side to your quadratus lumbar, one of those. Maybe sinking a little bit further as time goes by and you're loosening up. head slowly coming out of that. Switch into the other side. Same thing. Try to lean more towards getting that chest to your leg. Another 90 seconds as you're holding that stretch, trying to sink a little bit deeper. Halfway. And getting a little bit further, a little bit lower. And slowly coming out of that. Then we're going into our saddle stretch. So sitting back on your heels. And you're going to lean back as far as you can, but still keeping your knees on the ground. You should feel stretch in the top of your legs and those quadriceps. We are holding for, again, another 90 seconds. Sinking a little bit lower as you're stretching out. We're halfway. Five, four, three, two, and one. Slowly coming up. Whew. All right. We have 1 minute of our down dog calf stretch. So in that down dog position, you're just going to march out your heels, try and get them to the floor. We have 1 minute of this. All right. Stretching out your calves. Trying to get those heels to the ground.
three, two, and one. Cool. All right, we're gonna go for a pec stretch. So going to a wall, we're gonna hold a minute. We'll go kind of 30 seconds at a neutral level, and then we'll go 30 seconds a little bit higher, right? So go to your wall. First 30 seconds with just your arm at shoulder height. I kind of put that same leg with the same arm coming forward so you get an extra twist. We're holding this for 30 seconds. Five, three, two, one, going a little bit higher. Same arm, another 30 seconds. Stretching out those shoulders. Good. Slowly letting that arm fall. I'm doing the same thing on the other side. Hand at shoulder height. 30 seconds. Good, bring that arm up a little bit higher. Another 30 seconds. Slowly letting that arm come down. We're going to go into kind of like a spider lunge. We're going to drive that knee out. And we're going to hold 1 minute per side. We'll sink down whenever you're ready onto your elbows. Stretching out those hip flexors into those adductors. Halfway. I'm just going to sink to my elbows for the last 30 seconds. For five reps, you're gonna go forwards, or sorry, that's backwards. Backwards, and then forwards. You're gonna do five, kind of each motion. So that's two, three, four, and five. Then we're gonna switch sides.
Same thing, going to that spider lunge, driving that knee out, sinking those hips down. You got 1 minute. When you're ready, you can drop down to your elbows. I'm gonna go at halfway. Wall. We're going to hold 30 seconds in our prisoner lat stretch. So both hands on the wall. And you're just driving your head through. We got 30 seconds. Stretch at the end. Awesome job, crew. Done. Tuesday. What is this, day 8 or 9? I'm not sure, but